He was on his way home from Candletop. Been 2 weeks gone and he thought he'd stop at Webb's and have him a drink before he went home to her. And he won't all said hello. He said, hi, what's doing? Won't said, sit down, I got some bad news, it's gonna hurt. Now I'm your best friend and you know that's right, but your young bride ain't old enough. Since you've been gone, she's been seeing that Amos boy set. Now he got mad and he's sorry, and he said, boy, don't you lose your head, cause to tell you the truth, I've been with her myself. Another thought his wife must have left town. He went home and finally found the only thing daddy had left him, and that was a gun. So he went along to Andy's house, slipping through the backwoods quite as a mouse. Came upon some tracks too small for Andy to make. He looked through the screen on the back porch door. He saw guilty on a make-believe trial. Slapped the sheriff on the back with a smile and said, supper's waiting at home, I gotta get to it. His cheating wife had never left town. That's one body that'll never be found. You see, little sister don't miss when she aims her gun.